I just got a call from my old landlord. Who are you guys? That she had a problem going on. Oh my God, that's... Wow. That she had a problem with a... How did she say something in my field of study? And she said, Bigfoot? And I'm like, you what? Because she would never admit, ever, 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 who are these guys? Hi! And she showed me a picture of a deer, which I will post later on Facebook. When I get it, my phone's dead. Are you guys seeing this? Oh my God, it looks like trash. Anyway, there's mutilated animals, like something I've never ever seen, not even on Ancient Aliens. I mean, nothing like this. It's a deer. He's turning his head. He's got the green thing. Look at this guy. Look at these guys. Look at these little people. I mean, they're no joke either. Whoa, look at this. Are you okay? Oh my God. Hello. I saw you peek out of your leaf. Yes, I did. I see you. Hello. I cannot see them with my own eyes, though. Of course, I'm blind, but let's see something for a second. Let's see what's up here. But she was too afraid to go in the woods, just put it that way. Can't say that I blame her after that's all. I'm not sure if that was anything or not. But let's see how far these little people go. Just got someone in a hurry. Hi there. Is there anybody in there? Oh yeah. Someone's poking me in the eye. Whatever this was not done by little people, though, I'll tell you that. It was on this side of it. It's in the same spot where I found a mutilation 5 years ago. It was completely de-skinned, deboned, with no blood. Explain that. Even the skull was taken. Without a drop of blood, not one artery was hit. This is the same type of thing, but it was a deer. Wow. What the frick, guys? Oh shit, I'm gonna have to get out. Look at them. Oh my God. I told her even Bigfoot couldn't do it because he's got an invisible thumb. It's gotta be an alien. There had to have been a laser that was used. You have to see this. Hi. Hello. Is that? Wait a minute. Oh, shit. This is where that dimension was that one time when the little people knocked on my gas tank. Him right there. Do you see him? He's moving. What the frick? I need to see what's down where I can get. Is that moving? Is that the light? Looks like it's being fed. Of course, they're not gonna let me see it. Hi. Whatever the hell that is. I don't think it was him. That looks like, I mean, what the picture I saw looks like something that, like, you know, Grays would do. Brush. So she wanted me to come up and investigate. I'm like, you gotta be kidding. I'm like, I'll be right there. Don't be stupid. All right, guys, who did it? The thing is, they didn't eat anything, you know what I mean? Because I never believed for 1 minute that they ate here. Look at this tree. That's get a trade. Whatever this is here, and I'm here now. Hi there. See that eyeball in the tree? Now there's a head coming out right there. Two eyeballs. That's what I'm talking about, guys. They are the trees. Depending on the species. Oh, I missed that freaking hole. So I'm not that far up. Thank God somebody mowed the grass. I can lie. Yeah. Keep an eye out for it. Hi, here I am. Okay, you ready for this? I'm not. I've been down here a long time. This is my part of the woods. What they do here? Jesus. Hey guys, what are you doing? In here, but I don't want to. This is always our, you know, this is like an imploded house. I don't know where this rock came from. All these trees. But they came from somewhere. Now it's like a sheer cliff face. Hi. How are you? That's a shiny sunset. This is the place where I found all these trees and the shape of something too. Hi. They're down way below there. I can barely see them. They're probably really, they're not as big as they look. See? See, they're right there. Hi. But they're inside, on the bottom. What a great place to hide, huh? Like I said, you see it on firm black, that's what you always go for. That's a rock there. And it still looks like they're all cocooned. Fuck. Shit, I hope this is not subterranean. Aw, babies. What is that? Somebody's catching the freaking Galactus. Oh shit. I mean, this is my galactic hell. My dimensions are on that side. And what a perfect place for the subterraneans to come up, huh? It's just me. Not shaped like a Bigfoot. But there's no way a Bigfoot could have done this. Because he's got a pair of both thumbs and there's just no way. Whatever was done with a fucking laser. I'm telling you right now. Hello. How are you? And I just got my pictures from there, which is the only evidence I have of what I saw in person. I was too afraid to put anything on the computer. I had it immediately developed, and that's it. This looks different. The hell did they do here? Now this is a tractor right there. At this point. How's that? Seriously, what is that? Remember I told you guys once, even in the cosmos, I don't care, shit happens. And somebody got stuck here. I think that's what happened with Patty. I think she was having a baby. Quite frankly. What is that thing? don't know if this is any good. Big as it is, eh? Try not to be. Whoa. Hi guys. I know, I haven't been here enough, but I'm a little bit busy. I didn't forget you. Something, the leaf is trying to block him now, see, and he just did. I see you. He's with you. Well, that's a weird looking tree. Light green is them right there. Because the light is hitting. There's a big, look at the black snakes right there. There's one up there, a whole shitload of them. One's kissing his baby right there. Oh, there he goes, hi. Right there, X. Peek-a-boo. Hi. Look at that structure right there. It's way back. Thank you. cliff right into the woods alone. You don't have trees that big. Of course, my battery's gonna die in 2 seconds. There's someone right there. Alright, let me see him. He's moving. I wonder what that is. What are you doing? Look at him. He's moving the leaves. Hi there. They build another premieres. Oh no. Oh shit, that's a friend's over here. There's an insect like William was. It could be, but. Hi. The black one right there, the top of my head's out there, a tiny, tiny little veal. I'm gonna tell you something, that joke. There's gotta be more of that there. Hi. Hello there, hey guys. Peekaboo. There's the X. Okay, so it's this guy. Out of the tree. Look at this clusterfuck. Hi. Yeah, we got a group right here or something. We got a house here. Yeah, whoop whoop. All right, tell me twice. All right, see you guys. I'll get back to you.